Jokovic. 6 seconds. Jermaine has a lane. Quincy Smith with the tip slam makes it a two-possession game. Warren, he misses. Quincy Smith may have just put this one on ice for Hawaii as they look like right now we'll be able to escape, though it's not over yet. Still 6 seconds, but that was a big-time play by Quincy Smith on his brother's home floor.
That's special right there. Parents in the stands from Antioch, California. Family here, he puts the exclamation point.
I mean, our coaches just kept telling us, you know, that we're on the road, and, you know, that's what happens when you're on the road. You don't always get all the calls. But, you know, I'm just happy we just finished the game and we won.
How does it feel to go up against your little brother and have a game like you had tonight?
It was great. You know, that's a once-in-a-lifetime thing. You know, I got a lot of family here. So it was a good experience. It was real fun.
Back to get wrecked. All respect to those who break their neck to keep their hopes in check. Cause though they sweat a brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me. She tell me that she needs me. Cries when she leaves me. And every time she sees me, she squeeze me. Lady, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy. Hey yo, bust it. Baby, got a problem saying bye-bye. Just another hazard of a fly guy. Your ass wide don't matter. My pockets got fatter. Now everybody's looking for the ladder. And ain't no need in being greedy. If you wanna see me, try to keep a number, baby, when you need me. And I'll be there in a jiffy. Don't be picky, just be happy with this quickie. But when you learn, you can't time it down, baby, dog. Check it out. I get around. What you mean you don't know? Check it. I get around. The underground just don't stop for hoes. I get around. Still down with the underground. Let them hoes know.
Now you can tell from my everyday fits, I ain't rich, so cease and desist with them tricks. I'm just another black man caught up in the mix, trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents.
Thought about the long pass up the floor to Sharif Jermaine, the freshman from Stockholm who's checked in.
Jermaine is a freak athlete.
Here comes Smith, and that time he's good. It's been a back-and-forth game. Four ties.
Wow.
10 lead changes as Smith, the recipient.
Danny Manning and miracles.
Bobby, that's a three. Batted out by Jokovic. What a play. Smith inside. Gets the scoop. 10-point game.
This would be a massive weight lifted off of Mark Turgeon's shoulder.
Here comes Smith, and the senior able to go to the left hand to get it back to 10.
We tied it in the glove. We chop a lot of games. That's how we do it at the Players Club. Jump in the pool or kick it in the tub. Cause we keep much ass at the Players Club.
I got a hoe named Real DeReal. She got a buddy named SB12. Now you know the deal. We gets freaky in the studio late night. That's why the beats that you hear coming real tight. Something to roll to, something to stroll to. If you's a player in the game, this'll hold you. More money for the bankroll. Stick to the script, don't slip in the 9-4. A lot of fools put salt in the game to where these women get the notion that they running the game, huh? I run my own and I'm my own self person. No respect make the situation worsen. Feel more HP, the Sunny deal. There's a Players Club everywhere you dwell. Lakeview, PH, and Orange Street. A different part of town, a different kind of freak. I just wiggle my toes on a mink rug and press play on remote at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we tied it in the glove. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it at the Players Club. Jump the pool, keep it in the tub, cause we keep much ass at the Players Club.
More champagne, Mr. Forte.
From day one, I had to get my money right. Me flying Frankie J, we took an airplane flight, huh? They wanted to hear rap, I said, I bet. We dropped a beat, I grabbed a mic, and then they wrote a check. A few G's for the pocket, no hesitation. Took a flight back to the Golden State, and shops made orders from a whole new capital. The word was
given. Smith finds the lane.
But I bought one just in case. Sucker try to stop me from pursuing my paper chase. So the chase is on, because it don't stop. I got the beat, I got the rap, you make the Glock pop. So treacherous, and suckers could be sweaters on a bad day. By the way, just in case you never heard a rapper Forte, I'm on a smooth tip. Never tripping on them suckers popping off of the lip. I pop the top off the drink and we can roll some dank, bro. Leave the gat at the house, bring some dominoes. Kick off your shoes, relax and get a body rub. And shoot your mackin' at these women at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we're tired of them. Chop a lot of games, that's how we do it at the Players Club. Jump the pool or kick it in the tub, cause we keep much ass
host it, but don't get it twisted. VIP, that means the number's not listed. Membership is based on clout and how you carry yourself. Now, homie, what you all about? I stack paper and kick it with the OGs. Some got a 9-to-5, some took a lot of keys. You can learn a whole lot from a player. A lot of these players make a damn good rhyme sayer. A lot of people get a misconception and start drifting in the wrong direction. Miss Goody Two Shoe, I'll see you later. I ain't got time, you ain't nothing but a player hater. I'd rather kick it with the crew in Arizona. They chop game like we do in California. Another show, another flow, a new bank account where cash money comes in large amounts. So get your membership or never slip the lane as fast, or else fly have to tap that ass and drop it to the ground and make your knees scrub. It's just an everyday thing at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we're tighter than the glove. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it in the Players Club. Drop the pool. Yeah, I like to send a shout out to all the players' clubs throughout the world. I know they got
Wahine Smith and one.
Woo, what a play by Quincy Smith. What a great decision to continue to out hustle the 49ers. What a great tip away by Roderick Bobic, and Quincy Smith comes up with it.
And keep an eye on Ivan Rabb. His reputation throughout high school, AAU, and the colleges raises his level to run of the game.
And there is the answer at the other end. Well, short rebound cleared underneath by Yankovic.
Now, the one thing about Jordan Matthews, as talented a scorer as he is, he will take bad shots.
Smith at the other end. First 2 points for Smith. Cal wants a timeout.
So far, we'll see top seed Oregon later on tonight.
This is Smith going glass. Magnificent play by Smith. 8 minute mark, second half. This is Smith, probes the defense, and he banks it home. Well, as they say, it's better to be lucky than good. Open for some late game magic. A steal, 2-on-1. Smith. Hawaii's lead back to 8. This is a Hawaii team that came in so confident, felt like they could play with the big boys of Cal, as Quincy Smith going left. He's got 16 points.
Coming into this game, the talk was you had to contend with Cal's size and athleticism, but you kept slashing to the basket. How'd you get in the paint?
Well, I just kept switching it up. You know, I changed it up. Like, I had a couple pull-ups, a couple floaters, a couple layups. You know, the big guys, they were setting good screens, so they was giving me really wide-open looks.
And you told me before the game this was like a storybook ending, because you're a Bay Area kid from Antioch as a senior to go to the tournament, to have to beat Cal to do it. How does this win fuel you?
Well, it's not an ending. It's a beginning, to be honest. It's great, you know. We went out there and we played our game. You know, we've been telling everybody he was going to make a run in the tournament since the summer. And, you know, we got the first game, so now we focus on Sunday.
All right, well, congrats and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you, thank you.
Guys.
All right, Rise, a career high for Quincy Smith.